So the Art of Flight was shot on many different cameras. They used a Red camera, an Arri camera, the Sony Cineflex camera that was mounted on helicopters. And taking all those different formats is pretty unusual in making a film of this size. And that's what was so great about using the Dolby Professional Reference Monitor. It could take in all this content, set a look, and maintain a consistent look across the entire film with all these different film stocks, digital film stocks that was used.